That picture is gorgeous, Craig. What did you use?
Oh, I know. Thank you. Color film, but black and white paper for printing.
Yeah, my professor gave me an A, but for all the wrong reasons. Most of them are idiots. You'll see what I mean when you get to college. How'd your SATs go, by the way?
1150. I think I'll get into NYU.
Yeah, I hope so.
1490, Harvard.
Face.
So, are you okay?
Yeah. But I got my SAT results back. Oops.
You can take them again, you know?
Yeah, it's just if I'm going to Penn State main campus, I have to do much better. I wish I would have studied freshman year. It's a bit of a mess.
I'll help you study for the next one.
Will you?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks, Charlie. What's this?
It's just a mixtape. No big deal. My parents have a good stereo, so... It's all about that night in the tunnel. I couldn't find that song that we were listening to, but, you know, I'm still searching for it, so, yeah.
It's okay. These are great. Nick Drake?
Mm-hmm.
The Shags? You have really good taste, Charlie.
Really?
Yeah. Way better than me as a freshman. I used to listen to the worst top 40.
No.
Yeah, I did. Then I heard this old song, Pearly Dewdrops Drop. And I thought someday I'd be at a party in college or something, and I'd look up and see this person across the room. And from that moment, I'd know everything was going to be okay. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It works out.
I don't know.
Craig would be a big step up from my last boyfriend.
No.
Yeah, no shit. Who could forget Mr. Carwash Loser?
I just hope she can stop playing dumb with these guys. I keep telling her, don't make yourself small. Can't save anybody.
Man, your mix is morbidly sad, kid. That was something a little bit more upbeat, huh? So, Sam tells me you want to be a writer.
Yeah.
Don't you write poetry, Craig?
Poetry writes me, you know? Let's get this party started.
Boston!